DEA plane crashes during training mission in Texas, hits two cars, at least one person hurt.
At least one Drug Enforcement Administration employee was injured Wednesday after a single-engine plane on a training mission near a Texas airport crashed into two cars after hitting a power line. A spokesperson with the DEA confirmed to Fox News that the plane, with three agents on board, was on a training mission when it experienced mechanical difficulties. He said that the plane was forced to make an emergency landing on the roadway in Fort Bend County, southwest of Houston, which led to the crash. The aircraft hit a power line before crashing into the vehicles. A Federal Aviation Administration, FAA, spokesman told the initial investigation found that the pilot reported engine problems just before the accident. Also reported that the plane was attempting touch-and-go maneuvers at the time of the crash near Sugar Land Regional Airport. The DEA spokesperson said two of the passengers were able to walk away from the crash. At least one was rushed to a hospital and being treated for non-life-threatening injuries. The people in the two vehicles were also said to be okay. The down power lines were affecting traffic and electricity in the area, the sheriff's office said.
MW News, please subscribe my channel. Thanks for watching.